Oh my gosh, my hands are like frozen right now. I mean, they are like frozen. Like, not fun frozen. Yeah, that thing sounds like a RC car.
Turn down for what?
So right now we're gonna go meet up with Trenton and Cody. I had to go run some errands earlier this morning, brought my son to daycare. Today I was off, so, and the day is pretty. It's like low 60s right now. Actually, it's like 57, 58. Getting close to the 60s, so I was like, man, might as well get on the bike and go for a ride. Cause it's been a minute. I feel like every time I start a new video, it's been a minute. But you get it when I get to it. Meet them at your mom's. What is hitting my helmet? Dude, I think it's the straps to this hoodie. Yep, sure is. I got one of them. Oh well. He's gonna have to hit it till he gets there. Smells so good in town right now. Where is your mom's, bro? I know it's not down here. My beard's like all in my mouth. Yeah. Oh, my neck is cold. Come on. Gosh, we're lost. Not really lost, I just don't know where it's at. I feel like I passed it.
Good morning.
Morning. What's up? I don't got any cash on me right now, my man. You too. Oh, I didn't bring a fucking hat, did I?
Cody and Trenton to show up. I'm at your mom's already, so got the bike parked. Just waiting on them to show up. We'll go eat and then probably ride around for a little bit and then just hang out, sightsee, act up, act a fool like we normally do. So see y'all when they get here.
I like this.
We got the party people in the house. Time to go eat. Only waited 3 hours. All right, we just got some food. Feeling good now. Me and Cody about to go ride around town for a little bit. Got a few errands he's got to run, so pick up some overalls for his little New Year's party. That's gonna be fun. And was like, yo, y'all should have a bike night here, blah 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 blah. went and showed me the patio and stuff they got in the back. I was like, huh, don't sound like a bad idea. Might have to get everybody together and make that happen. Yee! Tommy's on time as well, bro. Watch yourself. Hey. Woo! I'm pegged out. I'm pegged out. That's that 186 for you. That bike's quick. I should have had that earlier when I was stuck behind that truck. Cody rocking the orange now. His bike was gray, like gunmetal gray. Oh yeah, UPS is over there. Was that Alex? That might have been Alex. I can't tell. I don't know if that's Alex or not. What's good, Chief? None. I thought that was you. When I looked back, I was like, Alex got the same car still?
Dropped it?
Oh yeah, man. Can't learn wheelies without dropping it. Letter E. Yeah, good Lord.
So we just picked up some overalls to make today's video, me and Cody did. This is gonna be hilarious.
Overall, it'll be fun.
It ain't nothing but an overall thing. Yeah, Billy. I'm Billy and Bob out here on here mobbing the streets in our overalls, looking all fancy dancing. Ain't nothing but a thing, chicken wing. Overall, Willie's. Baby. See how many looks we can get. Holla at old girl. Hey.
Overall, they're pretty comfortable.
Yes, indeed. Overall, this was a great decision. Now we just gotta go get a thumbnail. These were originally for his New Year's party, but it makes it so much better now that we're riding in them. I gotta grab the strap. Oh, get strapped or get clapped, boy. Got the overalls in the vans, baby. What's up? get out of the way. It's so much faster. Do what? Yeah. This is something. You like what you see, eh? Overall. Look at me and my overall. Oh, the damn train. No. We're getting trapped by the train. Oh. Uh-oh, choo-choo! Choo-choo! Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga. Uh-oh, about to hit the ramp. Going in hot. I was like, oh shit.
I'm like, damn, I'm tripping. I don't want to let go.
It's too good to stop. And that's how she got pregnant.
Back on 12 o'clock.
Yeet.
And they be throwing deuces on the same they watch.
You gotta get that good lighting, you know? Alright. Alright, we're about to call it a day now. We got our thumbnail. Alright, bro. Later. It was a pretty fun day. Unexpected trip to Walmart for some overalls. Peace out, Cody. Oh, they're taking pictures in front of the wall. I'll take a picture of this. If you like the video, make sure you hit the like button. Turn your phone sideways right now. Click the like button. It helps out the channel a good bit. And yeah, if you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe now. It don't hurt to do that. It's free. Hey guys, you know what it be. It's RidingwithLee. See y'all in the next one.